8 panels installed in about, I don't know, 4 hours. We used 2x2 angle bar for the brackets and 4 5-meter long pieces of hat purlin. Cut them, each 125. So 4 pieces out of 1 stick of 5 meters, right? Now they're just putting the Vulca seal over the holes, and they're gonna grind the tips off the tops of the 5/16 all thread. And then we're gonna epoxy that so it'll last. And that's it.